That's it, AI robots are taking over this world. They are taking over your job, taking over my job, my housekeeper's job. Hey, housekeeper's job? Isn't it a good thing? So, I've been using this Roborock S8 Pro Ultra extensively, close to a month. And here are 5 reasons why you should get it, because I don't know how am I gonna live without it, because my friends, the endgame robot vacuum is here. Now, first would be its convenience, because yes, all robot vacuums are supposed to be convenient since they all do the same thing, right? Clean and that's it. Well, even though all mop and vacuum robots clean, but not all of them clean after themselves effectively, which means that they are almost maintenance free, and this one is. Now, I've covered few of the robot vacuums here in the channel, and this has been the easiest for me to maintain thanks to this dock right here. Now, not only this newly designed Ultra Dock or Pit Stop looks super sleek either in this beautiful white or black, but it's also where the magic happens, because up top there are 3 sections: a dirty water tank, a clean water tank, and a trash bin with a removable bag. Now, inside here there's a brush that slides from left to right to clean the mop of the robot, and there's even a hot air dryer that dries the mop after cleaning it, which makes the mop even more sanitary, avoiding any mildew or any fungal growth. And this drying feature is very unique to this Roborock S8 Pro Ultra, as it is not available in any other robot vacuum as of now. So you no longer have to manually clean after the mop and even top up the clean water tank very frequently, so much so that in a month I just need to top up about 2 times a week, basically on my roughly 2000 square feet home, which is looking to mop for 3 times a week. So imagine just less than 2 minutes for you to top up your clean water into the clean water tank to get a very clean mop floor. Then reason number 2 would be the app and the fast room auto mapping. So a vital part of any robot vacuum is the app, and it has to be very easy to use and not too technical or very customizable that it gives you a headache. Now, not only the app has the most aesthetically pleasing app interface, but there are many straightforward options to choose from within the app that are very simple to use. Now, among all, my favorite by far has to be the auto mapping feature, where you can just set up your robot and it will move around the room and will detect the room accordingly. Now, not only it's extremely accurate, but it actually works fast to detect the room. It even suggests its no-go zones automatically, so you don't have to figure out exactly which point or do it manually to set those no-go zones, and this is definitely handy if you're lazy like me.
Nice.
Then after detecting these no-go zones, perhaps you can always choose manually whether or not you want to clean that part of the room, or you can choose not to clean that particular part of the room frequently, so it doesn't need frequent cleaning. And what's extra sweet is that you can even create your 3D model to put your furniture into your room to visualize your space better in the app. And while there are tons of other features within the app, 2 other notable features in the app which I love are the routines for either after meals, full cleaning, or add a favorite, and also getting the whole entire dock info, even control it to empty, wash, or stop. Then reason number 3 would be the effective and efficient cleaning. So after using and reviewing many robot vacuums myself, some can be as graceful as a baby giraffe on ice. Yep, very clumsy. Now, you may miss a spot or even hit certain items, which is definitely not great. And Roborock is probably the best in the industry when it comes to cleaning efficiency. Now, this is thanks to the reactive 3D obstacle avoidance sensor and the precise sense LiDAR navigation. Yeah, it sounds like a mouthful, but it is the best in class when it comes to avoiding obstacles accurately. It can even tell what item may be to you when they avoid it. For example, shoes or even animal poo-poo. So, if my cat Luna ever poops out from her litter box, well, this robot will avoid it like how I avoid eating veggie. And it cleans like a skilled ninja too, because it cleans very close to the obstacle but not near enough to knock it down. And this, my friends, is a proper ninja-like precision. Then another exciting feature that will interest you if you have hardwood flooring in your home is that this robot vacuum can actually clean according to the grains of your floors, which means that this will have less visible streaking and less of an eyesore if there's any residue present if you're mopping your hard floors. And this is once again a feature only unique and available on the Roborock S8 Pro Ultra. Then reason number 4 would be the DuoRoller riser brush plus the VibraRise 2.0 mopping system. Now, Roborock's cleaning method is good, but what good will it be if it doesn't have a very good hardware to help to take care of the mess in the first place, right? Well, the good news is that in this model, you'll get the latest DuoRoller riser brush and the VibraRise 2.0 mopping system. Now, speaking of the dual brush, in case you did not know that iRobot had the dual brush design patent for 20 years. Well, not anymore, because the Roborock S8 Pro Ultra is an opportunity, stepping into the limelight as soon as that patent expired. Now, the unit has a 6000 PA motor and the DuoRoller uses two uniquely angled brush that will take in more dirt but tangles less, especially when it comes to fur and hair fibers. Then the VibraRise 2.0 features not one but two vibration modules in the vacuum for better overall coverage, which also has high speed scrubbing. So yes, that sticky residue that you have on your bedside, your kitchen, your dining or living room is a non-issue to clean. And yes, this is yet another technological feature which only this particular robot vacuum has. And what's also good is, of course, the mop can auto-rise by itself. This means there's no wet carpets when it's transitioning from the hard floor to your carpet. And here's where this particular auto-rise mop feature was quite a hit or miss on previous robot vacuums that I've reviewed, like the DreamyBot L10S Ultra. And while it may not look as cool as how the iRobot's J7 Plus rises and stores the mop head, but this Roborock S8 Pro Ultra delivers brilliantly. Now, speaking of delivering, if you guys are finding this video helpful so far, how about deliver a nice big thumbs up by hitting the like button, and a subscription will be very much lovely too. Thank you very much in advance, my friend. Then the last compelling reason that you must get the Roborock S8 Pro Ultra is the charging speed. Now, it charges 30% faster than the previous iteration and it has a higher battery capacity on board as well. So this means is that whether you're living the cozy single floor life or if you're a proud owner of a multi-level mansion, this single robot has you covered. Now, what's more is that it is a geography whiz, because it can auto detect which level it's on, where it can set it up and move it to the next level and let it do its thing. Now, if you guys are thirsting for a recap, you can check out our written review of this Roborock S8 Pro Ultra at www.adamlobo.tv. And if you want to chat or pick my brain or even speak to other tech fellows, you can head on to our community Discord server and even get a sneak peek behind the scenes over there as well, where all the links will be in the description below. So in conclusion, the Roborock S8 Pro Ultra cleans like a champ. And once it learns how to cook, I no longer need a girlfriend. I mean, once it has robotic arms and can throw away trash, I no longer need a... Okay, housekeeper, okay? Now, as for the price, it is retailing at 11,999 ringgit.
What?
But wait, that is just the retail price, because right now, you can get the Roborock S8 Pro Ultra at the official Lazada and Shopee store at around 5,599 ringgit, which I'll leave links down below. Now, this may sound like a lot, but trust me, you will get a lot back in return. But my advice is to keep a lookout for those online campaigns like the shocking sale, where it goes down to even a more affordable price of 5,399 ringgit. Now, if you're looking for another cleaning appliance option, check out my review of the Roborock Diet Pro Wet and Dry Vacuum over here, and I'll see you over there.